What's up, guys? Hotshot Frontier back with another opening. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a Megaton 2021 Megaton of Ancient Battle battle with my friend Jay here. He's back once more.
Risen Egypt.
Yeah, so we're going to. I'm going to pick a 10, he's going to pick a 10, and then we're just going to go back and forth and see who pulls better.
Visiting all that metal Egypt.
Yeah. So, which one do you want?
I want this Egypt. It seems very, very metal-y.
All right.
More metal than your Egypt, mind you.
My Egypt? They're both the same Egypt, but all right.
I can sense it.
You can sense it?
I'm not Egyptian, but I can sense it.
So you're ape? Got it. Anyway. So open these up. I know what he's going to say. I have faith in him.
Fingers!
There you go.
Did the Sonic meme too.
If you guys haven't seen it, I opened up a case of these. I'll leave the link in the description down below. But you guys should know what's in here by now. If not, well, you're going to see what's in here. We have Dogmatica Ecclesia. We have a lot of the Dogmatica stuff reprinted in Dear Servant. We have Zeus. We have, of course, Crossout Designator from the OCG.
My mom's in here.
Yeah, his mom's in here.
Also, I want to keep one of the boxes afterwards.
That's fine. I've been throwing them out because I kept too much of the 2019 and 2021, so. All right, we got three packs here.
I'll do roulette.
On my side.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Go ahead, let's see what you got.
Curse of the Dragon. He looks like a curse. Sure, Dark Templar. Noble Knight. Infer. Fire? Crazy. It's awakened. It's possessed. Kill it. This reminds me of Dragon Ball Z, not just because of the little helmet thing on his head. And he's screeching. Because I feel there's a lot of things happening in the anime too. This is Bugs Bunny on crack.
All right.
Actually, that's a good reprint too. This card used to be a secret rare. It needed a reprint.
Oh no, that was common. I know which one you're talking about. They reprinted that though.
All right. Secret, wasn't secret also like?
That was a secret, yeah.
So I did a good reprint there. That's not.
Mehime.
Is this actually a good reprint or?
Lulu. Yeah.
Oh shit,
hey! Hey, look at that, you got a Zeus!
Okay. Like, this is probably the one thing that's cost any value. So just put that on the side.
It's definitely one of the top cards of the set.
Maybe this over here. Kalos. I don't need. It's
watch
cool.
Shadol,
it's cool design, I just don't use Shadols.
And then
waifu business, not a waifu business, almost waifu business. That's satanic ritual. That's a horse on fire. That's an old style dinosaur shark. Run for your lives.
Let's see what I got on this side.
And to emphasize, I am sober.
Anyway. Other knight card, speedroid, lock and roll, Goki destroy ogre, battle survivor, he's a survivor, survivor samurai, sword master Musashi,
nice,
super,
okay.
We got a captain Roland,
okay,
used to be
okay.
Common, ooh, we got a construct, also all construct in altar art,
mm-hmm. Wait,
and
what?
And that
what?
Card's, okay, that's back, you're right, thank you, I was holding it the wrong way. We have a Gizmek Haku, and we got a rare, and we got other upside down packs, and yeah, factory errors, huh?
Garbage.
That's it for me. Alright, what is your psychic power telling you?
Be delicate like a lamb. So I wish I ate that today for breakfast. Anyway. Bird versus dragon. Plant with knives. emo boy from Hot Topic. Father consulting his child because he lost a game of D&D. Dragon that was summoned by bitch. We have thing of anime that's not actually a bad reprint at all. That's really good.
Yep, from Secret.
Really good. Really good card.
Gravity controller finally.
Gravity controller.
Foil upgrade. What did you do?
Huh.
That is a terrible dogmatic card, but
it nice. looks nice. Okay. That's right. Looks decent.
Let's see. Oh, we got an also.
That's not bad.
Alright, so far Jay is kicking my butt. Hurry up that $14 is.
It's God.
I haven't really gone a little bit crazy, so let's see what we can do. To start this party off with Captain Oliver, we got a mutually preferred destruction, monthly playhouse, Red Rain, Kusari, Deep Sea Mistral, Drytron Beta Rastabon, Gravity Controller. Alright, let's see if we get upside down cards. Ooh, Traverse of Revolt, very nice upgrade. I actually like this compared to the common. And another Feast. What is wrong? What's going on, mate?
He's like, hi. Hello.
AI contact.
You love me, don't you?
Oh! Triple tactics talent. I actually already have all my secrets, so I'm selling this card.
That's actually not bad. How much does that cost?
$40 still.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
For the ultra rare?
Another segment of Jay not understanding what? The prices of YouTube cards. We got Raider's Wing. And we got a bunch of comments. But yeah, I think... Once. Literally, so I'm looking for an Induced Servant. I just need one more. Or a cross-out designator, but just sleep that up because that deserves to be sleeped up.
I can never understand Yu-Gi-Oh! Just be inexpensive. Let me play the game for free.
Konami says no.
I guess give me one of those sleeves too. So just put it here in the middle.
Yeah.
And we have just both open it, I guess, together.
Sure.
In the last pack.
New comment season.
Oh my god, it's another The Awakened of the Possessed. Why are so many cards getting possessed by the have they watched the Poltergeist? They watched the movie?
Melfi Caddy.
Yep. This is actually very adorable. I like this card a lot.
Actually, I think Gerald likes some Magnusters.
Oliver. He looks like a scumbag.
Yeah, Century, see Century.
Rock and roll, as they say.
Oh, it's uprising.
It's inverted, like my soul.
This person got guts.
He's overpowered because he feels inside his loins.
They're obviously a noble knight.
That's actually pretty good. Pull. That's a tribe game. I'm not sure if that's like a downgrade for...
No, upgrade. It was a common.
Oh, okay.
So that's not bad.
We have heavy forward. I want to be forward somewhere real quick.
I'm going to go heavy too. Yeah. A Titan Recider. Not bad. Reprint.
Oh, that's...
Oh!
It's 20!
20! Let's go.
I'm assuming it's actually pretty bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
I've got
to... Starlight's like what... Barely $200.
Nani?
Oh, another
down.
One.
What the? All right. Flip that all over. Come on. I see spell.
Ooh, Gravedigger's Trap. Oh, Gravedigger's Trap Hole. That's not bad, actually.
Helios.
That's not bad if you're using, like, trap tricks.
That is not bad. That card used to be, like, $25 for a secret. And Raider's Knight.
Sales pitch. I'm selling you to give me all your cards for free.
Haha.
I like that. He jumps. I don't like his eyelashes. Too real. Jack in the Hand. That sounds wrong. Okay.
So this is everything we pulled from our battle.
This might actually be worth something.
Oh, that's worth something. A few bucks at least.
Maybe nothing.
See, that's crazy, because I would have picked the 10 that Jay picks, but he was like, you know what? No, I want that one. I was like, okay. And I took the bottom one. But see, I'm not gonna say who won, because you know you guys know who won, but you know what?
You made your value.
Times at both, actually, yeah, because this.
It's like 60.
This is like 26, 40, so yeah, I have 66, and then
around 60, 70.
So overall, we definitely made our money back. Okay, you're definitely taking a Zeus with you.
Okay.
Now, I have four extra ones.
All right, I'm taking one for it. Yay.
Yeah. So, here you go, sir. This
is for you. Yay, free money.
But some of you guys like this content. Yeah, me and Jay have been doing a few videos together, so you know, kind of like it. Yeah.
Triple.
That is triple. So, but all right, guys, if you do like this type of content, definitely let me know down below. If you guys liked the video, give it a like, comment down below what you liked about it, what your favorite card was. And after that, if you're not subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bells so you're updated the moment I upload a new video. All right, guys, that's it for me. I'll see you in the next one. Jay, if you want to say anything special.
Alright.
That's him saying bye.
Goodbye.